Okay, start day number 3, going to 530 meters to La Rune, it is, then down to Sarre, and on the way to Ainhoa. The sun is almost there, it was raining until 30 minutes ago, and I hope today rain it's over. Let's see. On the way up, slowly but surely, to La Rune. The trail is pretty nice, but I guess yesterday this trail was a riverbed. It was raining, not heavily, but quite well. Today forecasts are okay, should rain maybe in afternoon. For now, touch wood, it's dry, so keep walking. He meet some local around there. Un poulet. Oh, t'as peur. Allez. Bye bye, boy. Can still see the ocean. The weather is not nice, but still no rain. I feeling good. La Rune is over there. Here we go. Okay, I have reached the pass and I'm on the way down from 550 to around 100 meters. Little part of forest and then it will be open field. Still no rain, but it's so wet. Now we can't see much, but before, yeah, it's really muddy. Here we can see. Okay, let's continue. Le train de La Rune. Le train de La Rune. Here you go, I just passed Sarre and I'm on the way to Ainhoa. It's raining now. Start rain an hour ago. Gosh. But it's okay, it's not cold. I'm feeling okay. Continue. Okay, I just passed Ainhoa. 22 key. Today already, and on the background you can see the summit La Rune when I was this morning, and I'm on the way up to the Ferme d'Esteban, and I hope I can put my tent and sleep for a good night. But still, at 9 kilometers to go. Here we go. Not yet to the pass, but quite weird. Still so cloudy. Ainhoa, La Rune, and what is coming? Hopefully. thankfully rain stopped in Ainoa, and since just have some fresh wind, that's it. So it's nice. Here we go. So foggy. The last pass. Damn, I can see nothing. I just have 2.5 kilometers and I will reach my destination. Oh, I'm looking forward to it. Here we go.